Harry moved in home in the car, and is better off than you are. Or would you rather be a mule? A mule is an animal with long, funny ears. Kicks up at anything he hears.
His back is brawny, but his brain is weak. Just plain stupid with a stubborn streak.
And by the way, if you hate to go to school, you may grow up to be a mule.
How would you like to swing on a star? Carry moonbeams home in a jar. And be better off than you are.
Or would you rather be a pig?
A pig is an animal with dirt on his face. His shoes are a terrible disgrace. He has no manners when he eats his food. He's fat and lazy and extremely rude.
But if you don't care a feather or a pig, you may grow up to be a pig.
Or would you like to swing on a star? Carry moonbeams home in a jar. And be better off than you are.
Or would you rather be a fish?
Won't do anything but swim in a brook. He can't find his name or read a book. To fool the people is his only thought. And though he's slippery, he still gets far.
But then if that sort of life is what you wish, you may grow up to be a fish.